name's Kelsey Huebner. I'm a senior at Abraham Lincoln High School over in Council Bluffs. And my most memorable moment was probably last fall. I was in the Health Careers Exploration class over here, and I got the opportunity to shadow over at Village Point Cancer Center. And as soon as I got there, they asked me what I wanted to do, and at that point I kind of thought I wanted to be a nurse. So they sent me right up to the nurses, and just seeing how they interacted with all the people that they saw all day long and how they cared so much about each individual, and they could tell me stories about them, about their family. It was just like, it was kind of like a heartwarming experience, and I knew that's what I wanted to do.
My name's Leslie Ramirez. I'm a senior at Omaha South High School. My most interesting experience was shadowing my teacher, my medical decision-making teacher, Dr. Lydia. What I got out of it was learning the different techniques and things they do when looking for cancer in a patient. So being there and being able to see how they find cancer and stuff and how they deal with it.
My name is Jake Herbert, and I go to Bellevue East High School. I'm a senior this year. I've learned a lot of things. I have a goal in mind to become an eye doctor, but I wasn't sure how to reach that goal. And the UNMC Alliance helped me get me on the right track on how to attain that goal. And it gave me a very positive, focused learning environment with people who have more common interest and, you know, who want to do their best. It makes more focused and more serious on your environment.
I'm Marcus McKenzie. I come from Papillion La Vista South High School, home of the Titans. My most memorable experience has been during my community health class when we went to City Sprouts. We got to explore looking in throughout the chicken coop, all the natural stuff that they had, such as the gardens, the compost heaps that they would use to plant the gardens and keep them alive, and some of the little natural plants and stuff that they were growing there, such as beans, plants that you could actually eat. There are actually even bees and stuff there that they had.
I'd like to thank the Sherwood Foundation, all the UNMC faculty, the teachers, Ms. Bird, Ms. Nelson, and anybody else who supported me through it. Thank you.
I would like to thank the UNMC faculty, the two high school teachers, Ms. Bird and Ms. Nelson, and the Sherwin Foundation.
I'd like to thank Ms. Nelson for being a very supportive and kind teacher. And last of all, I'd like to thank the Sherwood Foundation for their support, because without their support, I would not have been able to be a part of this life-changing program.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Listen as your day unfolds, challenge what the future holds. Try and keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears, go ahead, release your fears. Stand up and be counted, don't be ashamed to cry. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Herald what your mother said, read the books your father read, trying to solve the puzzles in your own sweet time. Some may have more cash than you, others take a different view. My, oh my, yeah, yeah. You gotta be bad, you gotta be bold, you gotta be wiser. You gotta be hard, you gotta be tough, you gotta be stronger. You gotta be cool, you gotta be calm, you gotta stay together. All I know, love will save the day. Don't ask no questions, it goes on. Leaving you behind if you can stand the pain. as your day unfolds. Challenge what the future holds. Trying to keep your head up to the sky. Lovers, they may cause you tears. Go ahead, release your fears. My